Nein, 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 nein! Dude! Dude, that's not good, that's not good, that's not good! Spino! Let's go, Spino! Let's go, run, 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 run! These dinos are trying to kill my dinos! Come on, Spino! Come on, run! No! No! What is up, everybody? Mr. Miola here, back with some more Ark Survival Evolved today. And as you can probably tell, we're in the menu. Why are we in the menu? I don't really know. We're here because Lachlan told us to be here. Lachlan messaged me on Skype and he said, next time you're on the server, make sure you're recording. Exactly what I told him before I pranked him. So I'm a bit worried about what I'm about to log into the server to. I don't really know what to expect. It's going to be weird. It's going to be crazy. I mean, it could be. Maybe it's just nothing. Maybe it's just trying to scare me. Scare tactics, you know? Bit of reverse psychology. Who knows? But yeah, I guess we should probably join the server now and face our fate. So if you enjoy this video and are enjoying this series, make sure to go ahead and punch that thumbs up. We can rate those thumbs up. It's the only way I know that you guys are enjoying it. So let's do this. Let's do this. It's time. Oh, boy. All right. Here we go. We're loading. Oh, snap. 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 I honestly didn't think he'd be getting back to me this early. I didn't think that he would, I don't know, execute his revenge so soon. I'm scared. Oh, boy. Here we go. Here we go. It's happening. It's happening. Okay. All right. My eyes are closed. Here we go. All right. All right. All right. This isn't so bad. This isn't exactly... Okay. The revenge I was expecting. Okay, then. All right. Skeleton bear. I thought you died. I thought little skeleton... Oh, this is skeletal bird. He must have tamed another one. Well, I don't know. I'm confused. We've got all of our stuff on us. Things look all right in this department. That's all good. Okay, I'm kind of cautious about opening this door. I don't know what's on the other side of it. I don't know what's on the other side. But here we go. Holy... Oh, boy. Brunts! Holy crap. What is this? What is this? Did I do all right? Lachlan. Oh, man. Oh, man. Look at the size of this thing. Oh, man. Woo! That's the... Oh, snap. He's got a T-Rex as well. He has a T-Rex as well. He got a T-Rex as well. And he got a Charmeleon. Oh, no. Charmeleon's a little guy. Rexed. Rexed. I reckon. That's awesome. Oh, boy. So, I'm guessing Charmander died and he tamed himself a Charmeleon. Rexed! My God. Wow. Okay. So, Lachlan's been busy. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Three Pteranodons as well. Dude. Okay. Yep. Oh, okay. Wow. Everywhere I turn, I find a new dinosaur. We've got ourselves an Ankylotoot. Dude, you've been busy. You've been busy, man. Well, how do I not? How do I get angry at this? I think it's about time we stop giving Lachlan some hard time about killing dinosaurs. Because look at this. Look at this picture. Look at this. There are so many dinosaurs in it and I've tamed like one of them. Yeah. So dude, that is amazing. I honestly thought I was gonna be in trouble. I thought I was gonna get pranked. I actually thought I was gonna wake up inside of that box that I created for Lachlan. But instead I wake up to this. Dinosaurs freaking left, right, and center. Holy, I'm speechless. I'm speechless. I don't know what to say right now. Dude, great, 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 fantastic, excellent work. That is great. And it looks like this guy wants to come up and join the party too. Nah, you're right. So, I guess we should probably get into this episode now that we're so far into it already. So, last episode, we managed to get ourselves killed and lose, like, all of our stuff. I have gone and sort of crafted some stuff. So on us, we've got our pickaxe, we've got our axe, we've got a crossbow. We still need a pike and some other stuff. We've got to get another spyglass and another water bottle and stuff like that. And we also need some armor. But what I was actually thinking of doing, once it gets a little bit lighter in here, is seeing if we can actually create ourselves some chitin armor. Because hide armor is like cool and all. Well, it's actually not. I don't like the look of it. And I regret ever learning it. So I kind of want to just go straight for that chitin armor, if we can, if we're high enough level, which we are by the looks of it. We can get three parts of it. Three parts, and we need to be level 35 to get the hands and to get the feet. Damn, son. And we can get the sickle too. Oh, sweet. All right, so I'm going to get the sickle. I'm going to get, how many points? We've got 58 points. Damn. All right, this is expensive. That's 36. Damn, that's expensive. Oh, boy. I guess I... Oh, that doesn't leave us with much at all. Damn. Oh, boy. Okay. And there was something else that I wanted to craft, but I can't remember what it was now. It was a water thing. Thing to put water in. What's the thing you put water in? Come on. What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Where is it? Seriously, where is it? I actually can't find it. I actually cannot see it. It's around this area somewhere. Water. Water jar. We can't afford it. We can't afford it. Well, that's all right. We can use a little water skin instead. So, we should be able to get our chitin armor through here. I actually don't know what we need for it. Whoa, hold on. We've got everything we need. Bam. Nope. Bam. There we go. Bam. Craft that one too. Bam. Craft all three. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Now, do we have any metal in here? Oh, we do. Fantastic. Let's go and get that going. So we can like... Wait, I don't need to put that in there. Oh, I think Lachlan was using wood in here. I think he was cooking with wood because there was a whole bunch of charcoal in there. I'm guessing that was Lachlan because I didn't put any wood in there. So we've got a whole bunch of spark powder. Let's go and throw that in. There we go. Sweet. That's going to give us a whole bunch of metal. How much do we actually need though? Oh, hold on. We got our armor ready. Let's go. Let's go take our armor out. How much metal do we need to get what we need? We just need a pike. We just need a pike and that's it. I want a sickle. We need 18 plus 10. That's 28, if my math is correct, which I really hope it is, because if it isn't, that's kind of sad. Sweet, let's go and gear up. Oh, I just realized, why did I buy a chest plate? We're not wearing chest plates anymore. Like, let me go and get some good lighting. Bam, bam, right there. Is that not sexy or what? But then, like, you go and spoil it by putting that chest plate on, it just ruins the whole effect. It ain't cool with the chest plate. You gotta lose the chest plate. That just looks tough. Now we just need shoes and boots. So maybe we'll leave a little gift for Lachlan. If I can find his body. Is his body even in here? It isn't. Has he like gone and built another place maybe? Or is he just logged out somewhere that I can't find him? Because there's a lot of things like popping up all over the place right now. Someone's building over there. Someone's building. Actually, this is Vic over here. In fact, he's taming like a boss over there. Holy crap. This here sort of got torn down. This used to be... Whoa! It's like a dodo pen in there. I wonder if these guys went and started building across the river. There's a little sign over there. Interesting. Well, ooh, there's a blue... Oh, man. All right. Maybe we should go get some engrams and stuff. So, we're currently, I think, we're at level 30, right? And we need to get to level 35 so we can tame, we can get ourselves some pteranodon saddles. That's what we're going for anyway. So that's what we're working towards at the moment. It doesn't look like I can find Lachlan's body though. I really wanted to give him this chest plate because we probably won't use it. We probably won't use it despite spending a lot of Engram points on it. Eh, whatever. So we've got 6 metal. Is that enough? Nope. I'm going to wait for this metal to like craft out. Get us the rest of the tools that we need. And then we're going to go on a little adventure. Oh, look at this guy. He just wants to be tamed. He just wants to be tamed. Okay, then. Well, it looks like Charmeleon actually has a pike on his body. No one's going to miss that, are they? Maybe I'll just take that one there. And damn, they got the Mind Wipe Tonic too. Oh, sweet. Okay. So Lachlan probably didn't realize that his dinosaur had this stuff on it. So I'm going to go and put it inside chests. What I'm actually looking for at the moment is pretty much just spoiled meat. Because we're going to need some narcotics. So I'm going to try and get some narcotics going while our metal is brewing. That way, yeah, I don't know. That way we got some stuff to do. That way we can tame some stuff. So, all right. So Mind Wipe Tonic. is actually quite valuable. Because what it actually does, it resets all your stats. So you can go and apply all your upgrade points all over again. So that's a really valuable recipe right there. So we're going to hold on to that for sure. All right, so we've got enough metal now. Let's go and craft up this sickle, and I'm going to show you how it works. So we've got 33 pieces in here all together. Let's go melee. Let's grab this final little piece of the puzzle that we need. In fact, I completely forgot. We should probably get ourselves a spyglass as well. What do we actually need for that? This one right here. So 5 wood, 10 fiber. Sorry, 10, 5 wood, 10 hide, 2 crystal. 5 wood. 10 hide, 2 crystal or something like that. There we go. Awesome. All right. So now we've pretty much got everything that we want. There's our sickle. And all we're missing... All we're actually missing now. Why can't I drag that over? There we go. All we're actually missing is something to put water in. But temporarily, we do have this little thing right here. And food. We got no food right now. So rather than actually... Okay, yeah. At our little... preserving bin hasn't been looked after too well. So, Trikey, actually. Ooh. Trikey, do you have any food on you, mate? You got any berries on you? You got any berries? Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Nope, nope, nope. No, he doesn't. Oh, damn. That's all right. That's all right. So, let me show you exactly how this sickle works. You're going to put it in your hand, and you swing, and you get fiber. That's it. That's really as simple as that. It's really cool. It's so good when you need fiber, but like it doesn't take long to just get overloaded with it, and you don't really need anymore. So things are looking pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. So I think it's about time we go on a little bit of an adventure. I reckon we're going to cruise along the beach today. I'm going to hijack Lachlan's raft again and hopefully not lose it this time. We're going to hide the sail because I want to see where I'm going. And let's go on a bit of a ride. All right, so I had to run home really, really quick just because I forgot a few little things that we needed. We need some berries, which we got, and we also needed some narcotics. So my buddy, I think we went and collected about 40 narcotics that I'd crafted up while waiting for our metal to, I guess, burn up to cook. So I've got 40 narcotics. We don't have any narcotic arrows just yet, but if we need them, I will craft them then and there. So, I guess, well, yeah, we'll just cruise on down the beach. I kind of hope we come across an alpha. That's what I really, really want to find. I want to find alphas. I want to find supply drops. I want to find really just anything that we haven't come across yet. Because we haven't been finding a whole lot. We haven't actually done a whole lot of exploring yet. But we will. We will. Plenty of time. Don't you worry. Oh, boy. There's another Spino. There's another Spino over there. Okay. 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 Well, it's time for us to teach Lachlan that we got a thing or two up our sleeves as well. I'm gonna get us... Gonna get us a few... Oh, no. We can't use all of these narcotics on narco arrows. Whoa, what's chasing? Okay, no. Usually they only run when something's chasing them. So we're gonna have to go and stop this about halfway because the thing about Spinos, and if you want to tame a Spino, is... Oh, not now, mate. Not now. Get out of here, buddy. On your way. On your way. Pack your bags. I think there's a third one. There's a third one. There's four of them. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. Okie dokie then. Well, I'm going to take your meat. Because if we're going to tame... Oh, God, man. This is Dilo Island right here. It's Dilo Island. Jurassic Dilo. Oh, we leveled up too. Wow, that was quick. All right, sweet. Let's level up. Let's level up. Let's put it on. Movement speed. Health. We probably need some health. Maybe that'll stop us from dying so often. Four more levels to go till we get our Pteranodon saddle. So, the thing with Spinos, in fact, let me just see what level he is their Torpor drops really quick. So, oh, he's a level 9 as well. Level 9. That's actually pretty good. Pretty good. Considering our difficulty is set to easy for those who don't know. So, I think the maximum level we can find is level 30. A level 9 is definitely on the upper end because everything I find is like level 10 and below. So that's pretty good. So what we're going to do, we're going to run up this cliff because Spinos can't... Well, I mean, they can run up small rocks, but they can't run up something this steep. And then we're hopefully just going to snipe him down. Going to take him down. And the problem with them is that their torpor drops real quick. So basically, you're going to have to keep him keep loading up a lot of... what do you call it? Oh, why is he over there now? Why is he over there? You're going to have to load up a lot of narcotics onto him just to keep him knocked out. Otherwise, he's going to keep waking up. So I don't even know how we're going to get his attention. Like, down there on that rock, we wouldn't be safe. He'd just run straight over the top of it. He's got to come over here. There's a Kano over there as well who's, like, tormenting a Stegosaurus. Urgh. We've got to get his attention somehow, but I don't want to shoot him with... I don't want to waste an arrow, you know what I mean? He's probably going to die in there to Mega Piranhas as well. All right, come over this way, buddy. Come over this way. I mean, we could sort of drag him in that direction. Gonna take a shot. I have no idea if it hit him or not, but let's go for another one. I have no idea. Oh, that one hit him. It hit him in the neck. That one definitely hit him. So did that one. They hit him in the body. Problem is, we don't want him to knock out in the water. So hopefully, eventually, he starts making his way over this way, which it looks like he is. Here he comes. Yes, we've got his attention. We've got his attention. Whoa, Vic's on the server. Yeah, that's it, Spiner. You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Let's do this, buddy. Let's do this. Let's rumble, my man. Let's rumble. Don't run away. Don't run away. Don't run away. Don't do it. Don't do it. Just wedge yourself against this rock, buddy. Because you're mine. We're going to be taming you tonight, buddy. We're going to be taming you tonight. It's a shame I can't see his head. So, you do a lot more down. Oh, he's down. Is he down? Is he down? Hold on. Oh, he's down. He's down. He's down. He's freaking down. He's down! Let's go! Let's go! I want to drop down. I don't want to run all the way around here. It could fall to our death. It's a whisk. It's a whisk I'm willing to take. It's a whisk. It's a whisk, damn it. Let's go! Oh, that nearly killed us. That nearly killed us. Okay. Maybe not a risk that was worthy, but that's all good. So he's down. As you can see, his little purple bar there is dropping like really, really fast. So we're going to throw all of our meat onto him. It's a shame we don't have any prime meat on us. Otherwise, I would tame him like with prime meat. But that's all good, I guess. That's all good. So narcotics. Hopefully, we have enough. That's what I'm kind of worried about right now. I kind of hope we have enough. That's why prime meat would be much better. Which, unfortunately, unless we can kill this Kano, we're not really like near any... Yeah, I can't really kill any Brontos right now. Okay. So, can we get that Kano's attention, maybe? Can we hit him? I think I hit him. Dude, I'm like a sniper. Come at me, Kano. Let's go, buddy. I am a sniper. I am the dinosaur hunter. Problem is, he is going to wreck me if he gets much closer. Come on, come on. Get that health down. That's not good. That's it. We got him. He's level 29 as well. Dude! Level 29! Holy crap. We should have tamed that. That is strong. That is strong. He only gave us about 2 prime meat. But that's alright. Dude! That was probably the highest Kano you're going to find on this server. Alright, so. Prime meat tames them a little bit quicker. He only gave us 1. Dude, that's so bad. Oh, man. This is going to be hard to keep down. This is going to be rough. I don't think we've got enough narcotics on us. Dude, we got to like feed him some already. I don't think we're ready for a Spino team. This is going to be a Spino fail. That's all this is going to be. This is going to be a Spino fail. Wonder if we can take out a Bronto. Are we prepared to take out a Bronto? Is there anything else around that can drop us some prime meat? It doesn't look like it. Oh, what level is this guy? What level is this guy? He's a level 4. We might be able to do it. We might be able to do it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's try it. I don't know how these guys run through water. Here we go. He's angry. He's angry. He's angry. Oh, this is going to be terrible. This is going to be the worst idea. This is going to be the worst idea I've ever done. This is going to be the worst idea ever. He's going to destroy us. He's going to destroy us. He's going to destroy us. I repeat, he's going to destroy us. No. Oh, God. Run, run, run. Run, 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 run. Come on, come on, come on. Run, damn it. What are you waiting for? Oh, I really wish there was a mechanic that let you look over your shoulder. Because we are dead meat, man. We are dead meat. We're dead meat. If we don't run any faster than this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Scout this fountain. Come on, we got it. We got to do it. Okay, okay. We might be in the clear. Yep, perfect. We can see his head. See his head? That's where you do mega damage on him. Oh, boy. Why are you running away? Oh, why am I on this side of the cliff? Not a good idea. Not a good idea. I think he's running away. I think he's given up. No, he's back. He's back. Just die, would you? Can we just spear his head? I actually don't know if you can do this. Looks like we're just too far away. I think we're just too far away from it. I don't think we're doing any damage to him. So we're just hitting him with a few more arrows, I guess. Hopefully our Spino is still knocked out. That's the worrying part. We got to make sure the Spino is still knocked out. So he's starting to bleed. That's good. That's good. This is going to give us so much XP if we kill this guy. I think it should. It's a Bronto, for God's sake. It's a Bronto! I don't think I've ever actually killed a Bronto by hand, so... Oh, this is quite an adventure. We're not actually hitting it with these arrows. That's better. Okay. See how he's starting to bleed? He's got, like, little blood marks all over him. That's good. That's good. That means he's slowly less and less health. We're not going to be able to finish this on off with a pike, that's for sure. Because it's just no. You can't get close to one of these without him, like, knocking you. He'll destroy all of our armor in one... Whoa, okay. Don't move. No, don't run, don't run, don't run. Don't run. I need your prime meat. We're out of arrows. No, we're not. We're good. I think he's coming back. Come back, buddy. Come back. Please don't go. Don't go in the water either, because the Mega Piranhas will eat all his prime meat and leave us nothing. Come on, just die. Just die. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. He's got to be close. There he goes. Damn. Look at that. Bad fall. Stop doing that. Why do I do that to myself? All right. So I think the best option is to hit him with a hatchet. Actually, let's check his inventory first. Whoa. All right. We'll take that. Sauropod vertebrae. Come on. Hide. Where is it? Where's the prime meat? One, two. Come on, three. That's it. Just three. That's good enough. Good enough. Good enough. That's a start. Question is, can we get back to the Spino before it's awake? And if it wakes up while we're there, we're probably going to die because it's just going to jump us and kill us. It's going to be nasty. All right. Still knocked out. As long as he doesn't wake up any second, we're good. Damn, he's getting pretty close to waking up, but that's all good. So, load the prime meat up. Load the prime meat. Just load. You know what? Load freaking everything. Load it all. I don't care right now. Get it all in there. Okay. So, give him some narcotics. We're gonna give him six. We're gonna give him six and see how that goes. He's about a third of the way tamed. We're looking all right. I'm happy with this. As you can see, his unconsciousness slowly rising. I really hope we have enough. Maybe we can actually make some on the spot right here. So, which of these has the least, like the lowest spoil time? This stack right here. So this one's got 11. It's actually got 3 minutes. So what we can do, I'm going to do a little trick that I learned. You separate them like this into stacks of one. And they all have the same spoil timer on them. So as you can see, they all, in about 2 minutes 40, will spoil and turn into spoiled meat. So all we got to do now to get some more narcotics is collect a whole lot of narco berries, which isn't the best process. It's not the quickest process. In fact, it's going to take a lot of time. But... it's nothing that some editing can't fix, right? All right, look at that. See, it's getting better. It's getting better. He's still, like, getting really unconscious. But that's all good. That's all good. All we need is like, a thatch foundation. Can we just get a thatch foundation going? That's a roof. Wooden foundation would do. Where's the little thatch one? That's one of the little thatch foundation. There we go. That's all I want. Craft that. We're then going to need a mortar and pestle, which, again, I must be blind, because I honestly can never see stuff. Mortar and pestle, right there. Stone. We're missing stone. Okay, that's cool. So, let's go and drop this down. 8. Place that right there. We're just going to need a little bit of stone. Or, should we just go for some more prime meat? Should we get some more prime meat? We've got level 10 Carno. Level 16 Bronto. I really don't want to mess with this level 16 Bronto. And, yeah. So, we've got 17 arrows. That's enough to take out the Carno, but probably not the Bronto. Let's see if we can just... if we hit this first shot, not while it's standing in front of the Bronto. No way. Not today. If we miss and hit the Bronto, we are dead. There's no way we can take on a level 20 Bronto right now. We're just not fit for it. So, let's take the easy option out. And we're going to go for the Mortar and Pestle instead. There we go. All right, so unfortunately, mortar and pestles you can't place on the regular ground. You actually have to place them on a surface, and that's the whole reason we've gone and put the thatch down. As you can see, it needs a surface to be placed on. I think it's the only item that actually does that. Like, everything else you can just place wherever you want. So it's a little bit weird, but whatever. Okay, so this stuff here is about 5 seconds. Check it out. It's all going to turn into spoiled meat. It's going to be beautiful. It's going to be beautiful. Here we go. Any second now. There we go. 20 prime meat, just like that. Beautiful. So let's go and turn that into three. You know what? It might be the three. It's only three, but it might be the three that does the job. In fact, this guy's actually taming up real quick now that we've given him all of the prime meat. Like, I kind of want to show you guys how good prime meat does. When this drops to, I think, 10. 2, 8, 10, he'll eat that last piece of prime meat, and it'll probably fill up about half of that bar. That's my prediction. I'm actually going to test it out. Let's have a look. Okay. So we're getting really close. We're at 1, 2, 1, 1. All right, so you're going to see how much it fills up. I'm predicting about there. Dude! So much more than I thought it would. That's cool. So that's probably going to be about two more pieces of regular meat, and we're good. So it looks like we didn't actually need any of this stuff at all in the end. But it comes in handy, so that's all good. We'll use this once we get home. Not too bad, not too bad. We're going to be going home. We're going to be going home with a level 13 Spino. Dude, Spinos are tough. Unfortunately, I mean, on the bad news, because it's always bad news, you got to be a level 60 to actually ride one. Or to get the saddle, unless you find it in a drop, which, like, good luck to you. But that's all good, man. That's all good, because we got a Spino. It's just, like, adds to the party. We've got the Bronto. We've got the T-Rex. Now we're going to have a Spino. It's like the three. It's like the trio right there. Like, nothing messes with a Spino. These guys are fast, and they run underwater. They run underwater. Come on. You know what I mean? Tell me I didn't just hit it. Oh, I am the god of the crossbow. I am the god of the crossbow. That is it. That is it. I've done that twice. I nailed two stupid shots like that. Twice. We just got to kill him before he gets over here. Oh, dude. No, that's too early. No. I didn't want to kill him in the water. Oh, the piranhas are going to wreck him now. Unless we kill the piranhas first. Do they drop us prime meat? They don't. All right. It looks like we're in the clear right now. Let's see if we can get some. In fact, has he got an inventory? Nah, he doesn't. Come on, give me the prime meat. 2, 3. That's all right. That's actually really good. Why does he have a 1.4x on him? Is that because of his size? Huh, that's interesting. I don't know. Can we get the prime meat to our Spino before he eats that meat, though? That's the question. Nah, look at that. He's right there. He's right there. Whoa, what happened there? Let's finish him off with some prime meat. I think he deserves it. That was, like, awesome Kano, like, knocking out right there. I don't even know what you call it. I'm lost for words. I am the crossbow king. That's it. Self-proclaimed crossbow king. Come at me, bro. Look at that. Oh, God. Look at his unconsciousness. It's dropping so fast. Quick. I need to remote feed him just in case. I'm not risking that. Dude, look at how... Oh, man. It's so low. No. Give it to him. Just in case. Come on. Eat it. Eat it, baby. His torpor is rising. Look how low it is. It drops so quick. It's terrible. So this here's got to drop to, I think, 20. And we're good. Yeah, we're all right. We got this. So let's go and level up. We've got a level to level up. Let's do it. We can move up. I reckon we're going to go... Let's go health. So we're level 32 now. Three more levels to go. We can get our Pteranodon saddle. I cannot wait. It's going to be magical. Any second, guys. Maybe it has to get to 10. Here we go. Look how fast the torpor is dropping. That's what I've been talking about. It is just tanking out hard. But here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Give me the Spino, baby. Hey, there we go. That is right. Oh, baby. All right, come here. I love these guys. Oh, man. They're so good. Oh, what is up? I have no idea what to name him, guys. So I'm putting it up to you guys. What should we name this guy? Let me know down in the comments. I need your help because I need some creative names for our little Spinosaurus here. Dudes, you are a god. No one is going to mess with you, buddy. We just got to get him home in one piece now, which is going to be quite fun because anything that like comes near us, his is going to wreck. He's going to wreck it. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Seriously? Seriously? Look at it. Is that not intimidating? Is that not the most intimidating thing you have ever seen? Don't worry about T-Rexes, mate. Spinos is where it's at. Ready? Look at this raptor. Look at this raptor. He's going to try. He's going to try. Hey, Spino. Give me a hand, buddy. Give me a hand, Spino. Give me a hand, Spino. Destroyed. Not a chance. Not a chance. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh, look at this little party over here. Three. Oh, dude. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I said our Spino was invincible, but I wasn't prepared for an Alpha Raptor. All right, Spino. We're crossing the river, my man. We're crossing the river. I'm not putting him up against... Oh, God. That's not good either. That's not good either. That's all right. That's all right. I'm not putting him up against... I'm not putting him up against an Alpha Raptor. No way in hell, man. No way in hell. But if that Alpha Raptor is still there next episode, look at the raptors over there. Dude. 8, 9, 5. Dude, they're like a little raptor, like, killing party. They are like a raptor killing party over there. They do not care. They are just... Oh, man. Man, sorry about it. Not even a challenge. Not even a challenge. Come here, Spino. Take care of this little bug for me. Take care of the little bug for me. Well, I guess not. Yeah, kill it. Oh! Oh! Spino! Help me! Help me, Spino. 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 Got a slight little issue here. Got a slight little issue here. Spino! Oh, that's all right. Oh, snap. We didn't kill it yet. I thought we killed it. I guess not. Come on, Spino. Let's go. So that Alpha Raptor, I want to find out what level it is. I want to find out what level that thing is. Why won't it tell me? 4. He's level 4. All right. Well, if that thing's still there tomorrow, if it's still there tomorrow, we're going for it. We're going to kill that thing. I really hope. I hope it doesn't go anywhere. Because I don't know how I'm going to kill it, but I'm going to try. I'm going to try. Dude, go away. Spino. Spino. Need your help. Need your help, Spino. Need your help, buddy. Need your help, Spino. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, I love it. Dude, this beach is just raptor central. There are raptors everywhere on this beach. It's insane. What do you reckon? Do you reckon if we run this thing past Vic's base, he'll get scared? Do you reckon if we run past Screaming? Let's try it. Let's try it. Why not? He's coming. He's coming. Here we go. That's if he's home. I don't know if he's home or not. But he's going to run it straight past. No, 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 no. Dude. Dude, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Spino. Let's go, Spino. Let's go. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. No, 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 no. His dinos are trying to kill my dinos. Come on, Spino. Come on, run. No. No. Dude. Oh, snap. No! 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 Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, that hurts. That hurts. That hurts. That hurts. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Why? Why did I do that? That could have been avoided. That could have been avoided. I didn't even have to do it. I didn't even have to do that. I didn't know his dinos are freaking... I didn't know they're set to aggressive. Oh, man. The... Oh. The... Oh. I feel like crying. The worst part is, I had to set him to neutral, or passive. If I didn't, he would have killed their dinosaurs. He would have killed them easily, too easily. And then I would have had some explaining to do. Oh no. Oh. Why? I just thought he would have walls on his base, or that they wouldn't be set to aggressive. I didn't think that through. Oh well, that's that, I guess. That is that. Ah. Oh man, that sucks so bad. Well, I think it's time we wrap up this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please go ahead and punch that thumbs up. Make it rain those thumbs up. I'm gonna go and cry myself to sleep. But thank you very much, everybody. I'll see you with another video very, very soon. Bye for now. Ugh.